Over an acre of ground lay dead and dying people. You could not see which was which, except perhaps by a convulsive movement or the last quiver of a sigh from a living skeleton too weak to move. The living lay with their heads against the corpses, and around them moved the awful ghostly procession of emaciated, aimless people with nothing to do and no hope of life. Unable to move out of your way, unable to look at the terrible sights around them.